Julian's a problem.
Julian is not a problem. Julian is the reason that we can afford this house.
Anyway, so moving on.
Lucy, I don't want to hear from him anymore, okay? I've got to go to work with him. That's the only way I have a way around right now. Remember I lost my license? Jesus. Daddy's got to go to work for a couple hours, okay? I'll be back. Put that up. If Mommy sees that, you know what's going to happen. You should go around back and smoke that.
I mean, Julian and Ricky are giving her smokes all the time. And how old are you now? Six? Five? She's six. And she's addicted to cigarettes.
I don't give her any cigarettes. I don't believe in that, actually. I think Lucy gives her the odd one. Julian, I guess, gives her smokes once in a while.
Once in a while? I'm trying to get her to stop smoking. And, like, what is that? I'm not sure. I want her to stop smoking.